Labor leader Phil Goff became Phil Gaff today when he got his finance spokesman's name wrong in a major speech about the economy.
Labor's finance spokesperson, David Cagle, gave an important speech on this a fortnight ago.
I've never tripped up, I've never stuffed up, I've done the job competently.